Well, gentlemen, it's unfortunate that I'm making this video because it's not under great circumstances. This video is essentially a call to arms, and that call is to get Paul Harrell to 1 million subscribers. There is the general feeling going around within the gun zeitgeist that Paul Harrell is a man deserving of 1 million subscribers. Now, a reason for this hasty call to arms and a crusade, if you will, to get Paul 2 million subscribers is the fact that he has pancreatic cancer, if you're totally unaware. Now, if you don't know Paul Harrell at all, he is a gem and he is a Shatner-esque guntuber here on the platform on YouTube. He does an excellent job informing the masses and his content is enjoyed by many. Currently, he's north of 800,000 subscribers, and I think that with our combined powers, we can get him to 1 million. Now, I am well aware that Paul has more subscribers than I do, but chances and statistically speaking, there's a possibility that you are not subscribed to Paul Harrell, which is first and foremost a massive boo-boo on yourself. So go and correct that. I feel very strongly about this topic, and to see someone like Paul Harrell going through what he's going through right now, it's a sobering reminder of our own mortality, and he is definitely someone deserving of 1 million subscribers. I will say it's not looking good from all the hints that we've been getting and even kind of his own words. It's definitely unfortunate. Pancreatic cancer is just not, it's just less than ideal as far as a medical situation goes. I know it's definitely a lack of words in that sense. And it sucks, man. It really does suck. You know, my heart goes out to Paul and his family. He seems like he is a man that has lived a very enjoyable life. It seems like a very adventurous life that he's had, and he's inspired hundreds of thousands, if not millions of people, and especially educating them on the proper use and getting better with firearms. Now, I will want to say something, and it may sound cheesy, but a beautiful thing that if we do lose Paul, which I think they are planning to swap out the host of the channel because of Paul's medical condition. I just don't know if he's gonna have the strength to go on with the cancer to keep making content for us. I will say that a beautiful thing that we have is videos and videos of Paul. Now, I say this because real quickly, I lost my dad 3 years ago, and as terrible as that was, a nice thing is that he was a head pastor of a church, and as a head pastor, they would often upload his videos to YouTube. And whenever I'm feeling down, and I miss my dad, I can go back and watch some of his old videos, and you know, it's like, in a way, he's he's there with us. And I think Paul's gonna have that effect on us too. We're gonna miss him if he does go, but thankfully we'll have a lot of Paul Harrell to keep us company in the meantime. So the goal, gentlemen, is to get Paul Harrell to 1 million subs. I would like to encourage you guys, you know, in this time it's gonna suck, especially for those that are extra hardcore Paul Harrell fans, and you know, for Paul Harrell's family especially, because we're losing a guy that is definitely of a higher caliber than we deserve. Now, I'm sure Paul has lived a very fulfilling and adventurous life, and 1 million subscribers at this date and time. Honestly, getting Paul's vibe, I feel like he's just, you know, happy to be making videos and doing his thing, and it would be cool to get him to 1 million subs. In the grand scheme of things, you know, it's just a number, but for us, it's something that we can do for him because he deserves it.